What are trispecific antibodies?
Question here is, what are trispecific antibodies? So you guys have gone one step ahead. What we're talking at this meeting is bispecifics, and the way we think about bispecifics is your antibody, you're all used to seeing daratumumab. Daratumumab targets CD38, so it's just going after one antigen. What is a bispecific? Well, it goes after two antigens, and the bispecifics currently, which we have in clinical trials or which have just gotten approved, are targeting, say, BCMA, for example, and the other arm is targeting T cells. So two arms targeting two different things. Now, the trispecifics is the next generation, and what this platform allows us to do is target more than one antigen on the tumor. You're still going to target your T cells with one arm, and then you have two or maybe a cytokine added to that arm where you're targeting, say, for example, you can target CD38 and something else. And that's where you are increasing the specificity, you're increasing the ability to target more myeloma cells if you don't have enough antigen expression. So you're just broadening what you can target with these. So trispecific would be targeting three different antigens on either your tumor cell or your T cells. It could be either or.
What are trispecific antibodies?
Trispecific antibodies can mean actually a number of different things. In essence, what it means is that, like I said, you have two hands. In the case of trispecific, you can think of it as having three hands or even maybe better, if you take one hand and split it into two, it's probably the better way of making the analogy. And that third extra hand, it can play different roles. And we have opened up in the trial we have opened up in Miami is that hand actually is used as a co-stimulatory against CD28. That's a co-receptor on T cells. So it actually further helps activate T cells to recognize the myeloma cells as foreign. I think in myeloma, it's mostly like that. Conceptually, that extra hand could play different roles, actually.
So trispecific antibodies are those that target more than one thing. So they target three things. And there are those under development that are going to pull together immune cells with myeloma cells to have two different ways to bind them. They're also being developed in CAR T, so that right now most of the CAR Ts that are available in myeloma target one thing only. So under development are CAR Ts that might actually be able to bind simultaneously two different types of protein on the surface of myeloma cells, and potentially there are going to be a whole variety of these developed. And the idea is that they may be more effective because if they tie up the myeloma cell a couple of different ways, that will be a more effective drug. So with trispecifics, the idea is that you have one end pulling in an immune cell, but the other two ends are going to bind to the myeloma cell and help clear it out better. So the two arms are going to bind to different targets on the myeloma cell with the hope that perhaps if one target goes away, the other target is there. So these drugs will be more useful and have a longer lasting effect.
Trispecific antibodies are an innovative therapy targeting three different antigen epitopes on the surface of tumor cells or immune effector cells. Two of the antigens can be located on the cancer cell and the third antigen on the immune cell, or vice versa. Two antigens can be found on the immune cell and the third antigen on the cancer cell. Where can I learn more about trispecific antibodies?
Studies have shown that educated and empowered patients often have better outcomes. HealthTree University is the first and only free comprehensive curriculum for patients and caregivers. Create a free account to gain exclusive access, where you can watch our newest unreleased videos, easily explore topics through our organized courses, and assess your knowledge with interactive quizzes. Visit HealthTree University and become an empowered patient today.